How old are you, Trey?
I'm 15, sir.
15?
Yes, sir.
Wow, you good. Good shape, man. Strong handshake. You got a daddy.
Yes, sir.
You make eye contact, strong handshake. You dating anybody, Trey?
No, sir.
No, sir. Not at all. Yeah. Great. 15.
Yes, sir.
Can't go nowhere right now. You got drive. You don't have a driver's license.
No, I do not.
You got a bike?
Yes, sir.
Got a cell phone?
No, sir, I do not. Not at the moment.
Not yet?
No, sir.
Oh, Dad, you kind of keep it under check.
We
have to take it away for a short period of time.
2 years.
Man, I'm sorry, man. You had to take it 2 years. What'd you do, Trey?
Oh, well,
Well, what'd you do, man?
Oh, well, let's just say I wasn't being responsible with it.
You was Skyping on it.
Guess you could say that.
A wrong image popped up on the phone and one of them saw it. Yeah, you know how I know? Because I got 3 boys. Now, Trey, here's a chance to show some of what you was looking at on your phone. Name something that the chef spread all over his body on your phone that caused you to lose the rights for 2 years so his wife would find him tasty.
What about peanut butter?
Peanut butter!
Good answer.
Fifteen. Know about that peanut butter. Been on that phone. See, them the type of answers can get that phone back for you, boy.